Hey, Cooping Cats and Kittens, it's your boy CD. Welcome to CD's Gaming. We are going to play Redfall. Super excited to kill more vampires. I did check to see if there were any drops. None today. Probably not none ever again, I guess. I don't know if, were there? No, there hasn't been any for this game. I'm thinking of another game, Dead Island 2. The only game that I'm playing on the Xbox, Diablo 4, has drops, but I won't be playing that again until tomorrow. What I may do is just have it on tomorrow, because I work remotely, and just come in and out playing the game, but being up there for people to get the drop. I might even create a sign and put it in front of the camera, you know, get your drops, taking a break, or gotta reply to an email for work, whatever it may be, just so that you'll have time to do that. This woman I was watching today, so I can get my drops, she played for like 12 hours straight. I was like, damn. I mean, I'm committed to do something like that, but if I'm off that day and I wake up early enough to do so, but I was like, damn, that was a long time. Anyway. Got to pick a new mission, but I'm also checking because I was told Spider-Man 2 was available for pre-order, so I just want to check. And when Xbox, Microsoft, was upgraded to the buyback edition. Yeah, we're not doing that. Was introducing the games, like the upcoming games, stuff like that. Forza Motorsport was on there, and I was like, I knew that game was gonna come. I thought they scrapped it until next year, or pushed it back until next year. So they're still on my list. So we got Spider-Man 2, Forza Motorsport, Starfield, which I knew was coming. I haven't pre-ordered it yet because it wasn't ready for pre-order. So we're going to see if it is on GameStop, just to see if it's ready. And then I don't like pre-ordering my games online because I don't want them shipped to me. I want to go pick them up and have the game the same day. Typically, GameStop will mail it out or ship it out the day that it's released, which is dumb. You want it the day that it's released, so they should ship it out 2 to 3 days earlier. But that has not been my experience. I'm sure it's probably been an experience for other people, but not for me. So let's see. I just want to see if these games are available. Those are the only three games that I have. Because the fourth game that I was going to get, actually there was two other games. So outside of Spider-Man 2 for the PlayStation, Forza Motorsport and Starfield for the Xbox Series X, I had Suicide Squad, Kill the Justice League, and Crime Boss Raccoon City. But Crime Boss Raccoon City never came out. I don't know what happened. And then Suicide Squad got pushed till February of next year. So let's see, Spider-Man. Just search Spider-Man. What the f- Should I put Spider-Man 2? Like, is it sold out? Sold out of pre-orders? I don't understand. So there's a date, 10/20/23. So October 20th, 2023. It's coming soon, so you can't pre-order it yet on GameStop. You can pre-order it with PlayStation, but I actually want the physical copy. We'll see. So you cannot pre-order the game yet. Not on GameStop, not online. Maybe in the store? I'll have to go to the store and see. Some of the gameplay looking like it is dope. And he's like in neighborhoods. this time. So that's pretty cool. So they kind of changed it up a little bit. That's, I mean, like neighborhoods as far as like houses, not New York City housing, but like Queens, Brooklyn type housing. I'm looking at houses and yeah, stuff that you wouldn't see in most of New York. And this is just what's showing up on GameStop website. So let's look at Forza. So it would be Forza Motorsport 8, but I don't believe that's what it's being advertised as. This is called Forza Motorsport, and it says you could pre-order it, but I don't see it on GameStop, so I guess you can only pre-order it on the Xbox. I wish we could say, I could say, let's take a look, but when I get out the game, it's not going to let me. Well, wait, it should let me stream because I'm doing the OBS. We could do that later. And Starfield, we know, is coming out September 6th. So those are the two games. So Forza Motorsport, it's not on GameStop. Let's check. Microsoft. Coming in 2023. I thought they gave a date because there was a trailer. Oh, October 10th. So 10 days before Spider-Man. And it'll be on the Game Pass immediately. So interesting. So you can pre-order it on, so it's just called Forza Motorsport. That's it. There's no number. There's no nothing. That is it. They have the standard, deluxe, and premium. The premium is $100. The deluxe is $89.99, and the standard is $69.99. Okay. So you can pre-order Forza Motorsport with Microsoft. And you can pre-order Spider-Man 2 with Sony. Let me see if Starfield is ready for pre-order because I didn't see that. I keep saying failed. Starfield. Field. F-I-E-L-D. And FYI, there's a headset and controller that you can get, limited edition, for the Xbox that are Starfield specific. I'm not going to get it because I don't use my Xbox headset that I bought when I got my Xbox Series X. Just because I'm playing my Xbox now, and I was trying to do it with the headphones and play online and play live and stream, and it wasn't working. So it's no point for me to buy more headphones. Plus, the headphones I have are way better. And if you're curious, oh, September, okay, yeah, September 6th. So you can pre-order Starfield. It comes out September 6th. You can pre-order Forza Motorsport, I cannot speak, with Microsoft. And that comes out October 10th, 2023. And then you have Spider-Man 2. Let's see if that could be pre-ordered on Sony. And that's October 20th, 2023. It's going to be a fun end quarter. Those are the last three games I'm purchasing this year. I'll probably beat Spider-Man in 2 months just because I really love the game. I think I'll probably play that if I beat all these other games, which is the goal. Let's see. I'm gonna keep you guys updated on this stuff. Sony. PlayStation exclusive. Okay, I do not see that you can pre-order with PlayStation. So the guys at GameStop are incorrect. Unless it's on my system, but I'm not gonna log into that right now just to see. I don't see the point of that. So I'm looking at the website. It doesn't show that you can pre-order it. It just has a trailer and a few steals. Yep, that's it. There's no other information. But if I check the PlayStation later and it's there, because I should have did it earlier, then I will let you all know what the dealio is, because that was the anticipated game that I had like on my list. That I knew for it, without a doubt, I was buying that game and I was gonna play the hell out of the game. So I played Spider-Man and Spider-Man Miles Morales. Loved them both. And of course, Fire Emblem Engage was one of my favorite games until the end, but it wasn't an anticipated game. I was just curious to play a different type of game that was anime-based, you know, strategy and stuff. Let's get to the game. I know y'all done listening to me. I'm just trying to put more information out. You know, gamers gotta inform. Sometimes I swear. Oh, where are you going? Okay. Yeah, I don't want this. Okay. I'm finally getting into business of dealing with all the stupid spam emails. It's the most annoying thing ever. Unsubscribing from so many different websites. I don't even know how these people got my email. I was like, what did I sign up for? Anywho, let's get up there and see. We got 5 health packs. We got $3,498. Wait, what the fuck is that? Underboss skulls. I don't know what that is. Did I not kill any underbosses? Because I've killed so many.
Let's get out there and face them.
Difficult vampires.
Good to see you.
Oh, that's right, because he went to go get the watch back. He gave the watch. He wanted the watch. Went and got the watch. He wanted to place the watch on the grave. No, we did that already. Never mind. We did that. And that's why I'm thinking of it now. Hold on, let's go back up here and see what we got available. Okay, so we did complete the Grave Situation reward. Also, he went back to the cemetery and haven't been seen since, so we're going to wait on that. This is the one that I really don't want to do. Because I know it's going to be a creepy ass freaking mansion. But we're going to go in order. Let me write it down. Excuse me. Let's see. I think next year I'll change my tactics on how I play video games and streaming. I gotta figure out how I wanna do it. Cause I think I should just focus on one game at a time or one or two games until I'm completed with the game and then go on to the next game. Challenges like with Diablo 4 and Street Fighter 6 came out within 4 days of each other. So that would be very difficult to beat one to go to the next. Street Fighter 6, I finally started playing a different way. If you saw the last stream I did. Well, the only stream I have Street Fighter, because the first one I deleted. It's actually pretty cool doing a world tour. Now, the whole online thing, I'm not really down with that. I might do that just for fun later, but still just trying to build up my character and all that jazz. We've learned two fighting styles, one from I forget his name, Luke, and then Chun-Li. So more fighting styles to learn. I think it's super fun to go through that route and just take people through this is how, you know, this type of gameplay. So it's very interesting and how it's ran.
That old house on the hill? I must have seen it 100 times whenever I came downtown. I always wondered what was going on in there.
It looks spooky as hell. Like there was a monster creeping around in it.
Well, I was right. Great. Avon was making monsters and Addison was part of it. He turned himself into the Hollow Man. Why? For what? But how they did it? It's got something to do with blood. Something to do with me, too. I'm gonna go in there and find out.
I think the fact that they're not even shocked that she has abilities is hilarious to me. Because I would be so like, oh my god, that's so awesome every time she would do it. Like, you're gonna get sick of me saying it to you. I don't know if I got another ammo or not. Probably not, so let's just go ahead and start.
Hi.
Pardon me, I don't know why I'm yawning. Honestly, I don't. I don't feel tired at all. I really don't. It's been a long day at work, but, well, working from home. Just, everyone was so needy today, and I had no idea what was going on. And I had to sit there and figure out stuff. People were like, oh, you know, read what it says in the attached. And I'm like, well, what does this mean? What does this phrase mean? What does that mean? No one got back to me. And so I'm sitting there like, if I were to do that to other people, then there would be a problem that I'm not responding fast enough or within a certain time frame. But it's like, I'll never forget my boy at work. I forget what song or show, wherever he heard it from. He's like, it's okay. It's okay if they do it, but it's wrong when I do it. Or it's not okay when I do it, whatever the how it goes. And I just feel like that's what the case is all the time, where... Oh, shit, we gotta go all the way over here? Okay, do we have a fast track? What's this? No? Historical marker, we haven't reached that one yet. So what we're going to do... Is this a safe house? We haven't did a safe house. What is this? Stop. I'm gonna fast travel here and then try to go around. This would be interesting. And the town isn't that big, right? So I'm wondering, like, how long could the game possibly be? But I'm only playing it once a week, so that's the other thing. And you know what? I'm going to tell you something so funny. TMI. I ate breakfast this morning, but I have not been hungry since. Like, at all. At all. For nothing. And then just right now, my stomach started growling. I was like, see? That's what I'm talking about. Like, I just ate, or I just made some chicken, some thin chicken breast. Going to make me some ramen. Some spicy ramen. I'm gonna have to do one of these missions at some point in time. Pardon me. All of a sudden, I'm extremely tired. What the? I hope everybody's having a great day. I mean, I'm having a great day. Just don't understand it being tired. I guess. I don't know. I did kind of stopped playing video games last night, and then I said, you know what, I want to play more video games, and I went back on because I wanted to complete these missions on Fortnite. It's a little different this time. I think they took away the ability to buy levels, so that sucked, because I wanted the whole complete battle pass to just be done with it. Nope. You gotta work for that for real this time, so. It's all good. I mean, I can do it, and it's just, you change stuff, and you don't realize it until it's actually changed. Facing that way. I'm not so much worried about the vampires than I am the freaking Hollow Man followers. Isn't that weird? Where's the vampire at? I hear it, but I don't see it. How come I can hear it, but I can't see it? Thought I could jump on the roof. Apparently not.
Can't you do better than that? Dust in my mouth.
I knew they were somewhere. I just didn't know where they were. So for now, we got them out of the way. Let's kill these Hollow Man followers.
Chicken shit.
You can actually come into houses. I haven't been doing any of that. Coming to houses, taking shit.
run if you knew what was coming.
Is she in the house? I can grab everything I can grab. Where it went in that bag.
At this point, I kind of prefer it at night.
Stomach have to growl now. I'm so hungry. Pardon me. Okay. I always keep forgetting I have abilities. Right, let's go back out where we came. Cause we ain't no bitch. Thank you. So what were y'all doing over here? That's the light. Okay. I heard her. I heard someone. Who cleared your throat?
Check everything. But I got dibs on ammo.
Oh, they're right there. Hi.
Here.
Historical marker where? Where? Oh, I didn't want to open that, that's right. Seriously, where are the other survivors? Are they all dead?
Wow, his own private beach. Must have been nice, rich asshole.
Okay, how do we get over there? Do we have to go through this? Go the other way. If I keep going down the road and around to the small road, you see the small road to the back of the building on the map? I think this way is less effective because I'm going to run into so many things trying to go this way. I think I'm going to run into so many things going either way. There's no way if I go this way, I'll be able to get over there. I knew there were some stairs going up, or they were up here. I don't know if there's any stairs. A different vampire.
Well, of course, there's more monsters that are even more weird.
Yeah. She's a fire one. Ooh. And then where's the other one at? Up there, just chilling. Okay. I gotta make them come up to me versus me going down there. Because me going down there. How many of them are there? Oh yeah, the stairs are back this way. Okay. He's a regular human.
Just do what they say.
So there's one, two vampires and a human. Is that another vampire? No. I need that one to come to me. I should have shot the can. I need at least one of them to come to me, and the other one. Oh, there's another one. There are two of them, and then one of them flying. Did I miss? I missed. I might not be able to. What the fuck? That's new. She pulled me in and bit me.
I think I got their dust in my mouth.
She pulled me in and bit me.
I needed that.
Okay, so they have that ability. I keep forgetting I have abilities too. What is wrong with me? I keep forgetting. Okay, so now they're hanging out. Where'd the other one go that was flying right there? Okay, so they're hanging out over there. He's hanging out right here. Am I going to have to fight all three of them? Oh, because the stairs are right there. So I shouldn't have to fight all three of them. Or them two. Should be able to bypass them two. Let's take care of this guy. Run, bitch. What are you doing?
This one is mine.
I should make it over there without them having to come to me. I mean, not that I can't kill them, but that's not the point. The point is, he didn't leave any. He didn't leave anything behind. Point is, I'm trying to conserve ammo. I don't need that. Scare myself by doing that. What the fuck? I sure enough scared myself while doing that, boy.
I needed that.
Yes, we did.
Kids, so they wouldn't
too close.
Seriously.
Ugh. Where's the vampire?
Okay. Oh. How do I get in?
Fuck. What the fuck is that? There's two of them. Three. One, two, three. I'm scared if I hit him, then that one's gonna blast me with whatever the
sun's
fuck
out.
That is.
As if that means anything anymore.
And there's another one over there. What the fuck? Can they burn you with their eyes? Is that what's happening?
I needed that.
I'm gonna run out of health packs. Yikes. Okay, what to do? I guess the first option would be to try to take one of them out and see what happens, so I know what to expect with the other three. Not bad. Okay. I just gotta snipe his ass. Okay. And the other two will come, but that's fine. At least one of them will come. Gotta get it just right so he doesn't.
See you.
But the other one didn't come. Okay. It was another one I didn't see. What is that? Sorry, brother.
Okay. It's over now.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? It's over now. There's so many more of them. I'd rather I get them to come down. Get your head back up. I can steady this. Hurt you. Is that what you said? She said I can't hurt her. Beg to differ, because that bitch is dead.
Okay, where's the lab we saw on that film reel?
Apparently we gotta go in the house. There's a vampire feeding somewhere. Well, where is the vampire feeding?
What have we here?
More food. Got to bite me, piss me off. Why can't I take the water?
People told me it was a disease. A disease in the blood. I didn't have it, but family did. Killed all of them. I couldn't see them.
I don't. coming up here now. Yes. Pick up what? Did you say pick up something? I must have used a sink. Supposed to be. The lab is down. Of course the lab is in the basement. We've been through all of them here. I hear them. Thank you. question is, where is the basement? This way.
Explosion right where I wanted to go. That's super helpful. Thank you. At least the rest of the house is still normal. I gotta look around.
Search a million. Nothing up here to tell me where her room is. I don't know where her room is. Like the double barrel sawed off shotgun, though. What I guess it's gonna have to do is the pump shotgun. Isn't that what I had? I remember having, it is what I had. I mean, the damage is greater. Thank you. What happened? Find the missing dolls. Now what? Did I get them all or what happened? Because I don't have anything on the left side of my screen now. Do I get out of the house? It doesn't say what to do. Those were all the missions that I completed them all, yeah? I didn't catch what it said. Placing these dolls in a dollhouse.
Is this a hospital bed? Why would he need one in here? Isn't this a kid's room? Oh god, I hate this.
What happened? Search Addison's lab again? Shut that door.
Where the hell am I? What happened to the house? It's like it never got busted up.
Yeah. I don't know where his lab is. That's so weird. Thank you. What the fuck? I know his lab was, it wasn't the basement, it was, I don't know where the hell the lab is. There's a Sin Eater. There are three of them. Thank you. outside?
I don't want you leaving the house today.
I need you here.
But you said after the butterfly, I...
Now, Amelia, you know how you always feel in the afternoons.
I want to see my friends. I don't want them to forget me.
If you're a good girl, you can see them tomorrow.
You said that yesterday.
That's Addison, isn't it? And that kid. He wouldn't let her leave. Why? Okay, that's new. Was that a memory? Do these things have memories in them? Must be nice to put all your bad memories somewhere else.
Amelia, it's time for the butterfly.
No. No, I don't want it. I don't want to do it anymore.
The fuck is going on?
We've been doing this for years now. I know that you're a good girl.
But it hurts. It makes me so sleepy.
You know how important this is. Don't you want to be well? Don't you want me to be well?
Yes.
was he doing to her? Was she really sick? Was she his kid?
Third one at. I went to the third floor. I went to the second floor. I don't even hear people speaking or the Sin Eaters saying anything. Where is this other Sin Eater? I don't get it. And then we have to be up on the... up here. know there's no basement. Where the hell is it? I've literally been going around in circles. Frustrated because it's really this difficult. I don't get it.
There's those butterflies again. I guess he really likes them. It's freaky to keep them all locked up.
I didn't know where the hell it was.
I have a present for you. You've been very good this week.
Really?
Remember when you showed me the butterfly in the greenhouse? It mounted for you. Isn't it pretty? Amelia!
It's dead. You killed it. Why did you kill it?
Did he really think she could like that? This is what it used to look like before the Hollow Man.
Papa, I'm really cold. I can't feel my arms.
Just a little longer. Fly isn't finished.
Papa, I can't keep my eyes open.
Stay awake. Amelia! What am I supposed to do now?
This is what can stop him.
Kind of anticlimactic. I thought there would have been something at the end, like a somebody to fight. I don't know. All right.
And leave him behind.
So that would be the next mission. Alright, Koopy and cats and kittens, I'm gonna call it, mainly because I'm hungry. My head is starting to hurt. I was like, I wanted to play more, because that was interesting, but it was just weird how it kind of ended the way it did. A little anticlimactic with that particular one, but I guess they can all be adventurous and full of action and excitement and stuff, so that's all good. Well, thank you all for watching. Follow for more here on Twitch. Check me out on YouTube. I'll definitely add this to the playlist, and you can watch all the missions that I have done so far. It's a pretty cool game. I actually love playing this game. It's pretty awesome. I think that there are just other games that I like playing more, like Hogwarts. I don't know. It's just because it's so vast and so much, and I know this is not that long of a game. I'm sure people have beat this within a week, if not less. But since I'm just taking it mission by mission, not playing, you know, multiple hours at a time, it's just better off that way. But that's just for me. But I do appreciate everybody watching and tuning in. And definitely follow for more. You know, I'm kind of a cool guy. I got to get back playing some Mario Kart and streaming more Fortnite. But I like all these other games, you know, just having an array of games to play and to stream. It's just so awesome and cool. But I do know that once I beat some of these games, I'm just trying to get down to the point where I'm just playing a few games and just going back to play some stuff that has been out for a while and everyone loves to play and see on streaming services and social media. So with that said, I take my leave. Y'all have a great evening and peace out.